Watch your pocket.
Thank you.
She decided, she called up her coach and she called up Brad and told him that now. She hasn't been able to do your workouts. So we just need to work out on the weekends and she can do it. Well, I think so too. I mean, she's been running and it's time for rest. She's hasn't been out there, huh?
We haven't ordered it. You can get it. We just had a problem with that. We keep going back and forth. So.
They travel a lot.
Yeah, they're going to Salt Lake City.
Ooh, those are the
I called up my sister.
Oh, I wonder if
they're going to travel. They didn't play anything like this. Oh, you see.
You won't hire
them,
right?
This is going to make two.
That was
$2. Yeah.
This is Robert. Hello.
Hey, Mary
Jo.
Nice to meet you.
You only see me a couple times. Yeah, that's it.
But he doesn't have any cuts on.
I have some.
You look a little healthy.
Thank you.
Yeah, so you did a good job. I'm such a flatterer.
Exactly. Checks in the mail.
Girls 800.
Oh, okay.